drive the ball, hands down, head down, easy swing, line drive.
Vinny Esparza is getting in some extra swings.
Good, way to move your feet.
While Carmen Gudino is shagging flies.
Step with the right foot.
Each are about to make the trip of a lifetime along with the rest of their respective teams at the Kansas City Urban Youth Academy.
When they got the invite to come to DC, and they're almost in tears.
This is my first time on a plane too, so it's gonna be really exciting.
There are kids from neighborhoods that aren't full of opportunity, where baseball has become a bit of a lost art.
I love the game. I play with a passion. I do it for my family, because where I come from, it's not a lot of people that are successful, so I want to be the first one to be successful.
When you look at the modern day athlete, you see them in football and basketball, so to speak. And so there's a lot of kids that have missed out on the opportunity of not growing up and knowing baseball as America's pastime.
Not only will the teams be competing in the first ever Commissioner's Cup against other urban academies, but they'll be at Nationals Park for the Home Run Derby, Celebrity Softball Game, and Futures Game, featuring top minor leaguers. It's where Esparza hopes to be soon.
I feel blessed because not everybody can be on here and where I'm at, so I take advantage.
Just in its first year, the Academy's executive director says he's impressed with the talent of both the boys and girls high school teams.
Practice how you play, and yes, you'll see the results, trust me.
And only expects it to grow with future generations.
Not saying that they'll one day be an all-star, but it at least gives hope. And that's the thing that we always want to provide for these kids is just hope. Hope that there is a better tomorrow. Hope that there is an opportunity for me. Hope that I'm going to get my fair shake.